name is Montserrat Raymond, and I did a master in human anatomy at the University of Edinburgh. I studied dentistry in University of Chile. Then I worked as a GDP for 2 years. I did a diploma as well in the University of Chile in orofacial aesthetic procedures. And then I came here. I selected this course after finishing the diploma because I wanted to broaden my knowledge in human anatomy. And I chosen the University of Edinburgh because of its reputation and the position in the rankings worldwide. The highlight for me was the attitude of my teachers. They were always trying to help us and reach our goals. I will definitely recommend this course to people who is working in medicine and also people who would like to gain more opportunities in research and the development of different technologies.